got another question for you guys. So we know we're going into tonight. We're going into a three-game set here. Crucial for CSU football. So when you divide this up, how do you look at it? So you got Utah State on the road, Boise State at home, Air Force at home. What do you see prediction-wise? And it's going to be tough because one win or loss that Utah State might affect the other two. But tell me about your thoughts on the next three games and what CSU might come out of looking like.
I think CSU going 2-3 and one of those two being Boise State. I think the second one doesn't matter because Utah State will be close to both of those teams that have been in a couple of conference games this season. I think CSU is going to be Boise State one of them. It's been coming in a lot of games. So Boise State is still the benchmark for playing some kind of conference. But not only the division. If CSU can do that, I think they're going to be there first. I don't know if they're going to be there. The Utah State games, I mean, Boise's going to, I think Boise's going to be. I thought Boise would be easier one after Ryan Stanley went down. But I thought it would be worth it. I think they'd be there for Boise State. That's really just a freshman coming on. And Stanley's only sophomore, but a freshman coming on so well that that's going to be a little bit different from CSU. But, optimistically, I will say 2-1 on the stretch. Pessimistically, 1-2. I really think this is going to be Air Force. I think this CSU Air Force is going to be a rival this winter. The rivalry is going to be in my mind. In fact, after Air Force won about 8 in a row before the team was going to CSU Final 1, I mean, even when I was a student at CSU, you know, 08 or 07 or 10, it was automatic loss. I was not familiar with the times that CSU was being in Air Force. Starting to get that rally back and winning the home game. So I think this is going to be a good game after that.
I guess you can call it the last half of the
I don't like CSU's chances in any of these three games. I think they're all winnable games for CSU, don't get me wrong. But if I just had it one on paper right now, I think the problem is if I think Utah State, that Utah State is going to be tough. And I think that one loss will build. Confidence that even though maybe that Air Force game is more winnable than the other two, they're going to have probably lost two conference games in a row by the time they get there. I think that's going to be a really tough goal to follow. And I think they're going to really need that bye week to follow the week to kind of regroup and kind of say, hey, you know what? So what? We're where we are, but we've still got a chance to win four of our last five against not great competition and get to a bowl game. And I think that'll be a real test for the team. Again, I don't think anybody in the Mountain West is unbeatable this year. I think Colorado State is good enough